I need you to open your mouth. Lift your hands. If there was ever a time that God is getting ready to give you a fresh word, trust me, if I be the woman of God that he called me to be, you're going to find yourself having a whole new revelation. I don't hear nobody in it. Everybody that wants it, I need you when I count to three to open your mouth. God said that every person that would open their mouth, God said healing is going to take place. But you can't do it without opening your mouth. You got to make sure you let God know. God, I know what your word said. I have cancer. I have sugar diabetes. I got high blood pressure. But with your stripes, that's what you said in my hand. You said if I use it, that I will be healed. Anybody that's sick, and you know you've been sick for quite some time, I dare you to run out of your seat and come up here and say, by your stripes, I'm healed. By your stripes, I dare you to run. You can't just, don't let nobody stop you. Move them out the way. Say, by your stripes, I'm here. By your stripes, I'm here. I can't do ministry until you heal my body. I can't go no further until you heal my body. I gotta have another anointing. God, touch my body. I come against the sugar. I come against high blood pressure. I come against heart trouble. I come against asthma. In the name of Jesus, I come against everything that would hinder the workers of God, that they would make foolproof of their ministry. Come on, open your mouth and say, God, you said, by your stripes, I am healed. And I believe that I came to Kansas to get my healing. I can't go back home the same way. I want the doctors to be amazed at the test that they're about to take. Open your mouth and say, by your stripes, I am healed. Say it again, by your stripes, I am healed. From the top of my head to the sole of my feet. Open your mouth and declare it. I am healed. I am healed by the wound in your side. I am healed. Come on, it's been a hindrance in your ministry. Some of y'all be trying to do ministry and you feel the pains. You feel it coming on. But God said that when you go this time, you're not going to feel it because you made a bold effort to come down here and tell God, I can't suffer no more. That with your stripes, I just believe I got the faith to know you heal me. Open your mouth, hold your head back, and say, Lord, you gotta heal me. I can't go home the same way. Heal my mind, heal my heart, heal my body. I know you're gonna do it. Come on, open your mouth. In the name of Jesus, I decree healing in your body. Now check him also. In the name of Jesus, you will not die. You will not die with what some of your family members have died from. You will not die, but you will live. I need you to turn around right where you are and say, by your stripes, I'm healed. Say, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Come on, turn around, turn around. I feel the healing power of God. Some of y'all need to do it out there. Y'all need to turn around. And say, God, I need you to do something in my ministry. I need to be creative. I need to be productive.